What's up, YouTube? Back with another For Your Mother. So today, I have to get my coat closet cleaned out. I have to get this closet is scurry. So the plan is to clean out my coat closet, to clean out my son's closet, and to clean out my bedroom closet, my basement closet. That's a whole nother beast. Like, I'm not even gonna lie and act like, excuse the glare, I'm not even gonna lie and act like I'm about to do anything to the basement. Like, better into the new year, I'm trying to get rid of it. I don't know when I'm gonna tackle my basement, however, because I mean, it's just too much stuff. It's just too much stuff. But in the meantime, oh my God, look at this. Look at this. And there is stuff doubled and tripled and probably quadrupled on these hangers, okay? And this is just the hanger. Let's not talk about, let's see if I can get you guys down here. Let's not talk about what's on the floor. Let me hold that thought. This is what's on the floor. All of this is on, like, the camera doesn't know justice what's on the floor. Okay? So, yeah. This is ridiculous. And I ought to be ashamed. But I'm that girl that's like, no, I don't want to get rid of it. I don't want to get rid of it because it's going to come back and sell, or I'm going to like it again, or any, like, let me give you an example of something that I'm not going to wear, but yet and still I have it. Hold on. This jacket here. I'm not going to wear this. I know I'm not going to wear it. I haven't put this jacket on. The sleeves are too short. Let's start there. Look. What? This has two buttons, and this one's coming off. Like, this is like giving me Shaft vibes. Like, it's a no. Why do I have this? But this is a really nice jacket. Came from New York and Company. It's 100% leather. That's probably another reason why I'm going to probably end up keeping this. Because it's 100, like, this is a really, really great jacket. Oh my goodness. But, like, I don't wear this. It's been a million years. And I want to say I probably got this from a thrift store. I don't know if I'm really gonna wear this. It's cropped. I mean, like, am I gonna wear this ever? I don't even know if I wore this ever. It's cute. See, this is why I don't like doing stuff like this, because then I'd be like, oh no, I can play this off in the summer. Matter of fact, I got jeans to match this. This is my dilemma. Every time I try to clean out my closet, I'm like, no, I have jeans to match that, or I have a dress that will match that, or I have a skirt. So I think I'm gonna keep this, because I think my jeans match perfectly, so I can pull this out in the summer or the fall. I don't know. This. Oops, sorry. I got this for my son, and I wore this in a recent video, but this is so cheaply made. He refuses to wear it, but this is so cheaply made. I think I got it from like Amazon or somewhere. So I need to get rid of this because this is not, it's too big. This is like a 3X, but I got it in a 3X because look at the tag. It comes from a, you know, Asian seller on Amazon, and their stuff runs small. But this is just, this gotta go. Now this is going. This, I love this vest. Now this is a vest. Let me show you. And I had the little finger gloves to go with it. Oh, child, hold up. I can't even zip this mug. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold up. Hold up. Sorry. Hold on. I love this vest, but look, I don't even, can you see all of that? It's ripped. This is ripped. And again, all of this is ripped from not wearing it. I had this for years. This vest is probably as old as my son. And my son will be 16. Keep that in mind. I'm going to have to find a picture and insert it. I thought I was so cute in this vest. I had the little finger gloves to go with this vest. Ooh, but this is trash. It's garbage. It's literally raggedy. This is the raggedy that I'm talking about. Wow, look. Oh my God. I'm embarrassed. Why is this in my closet? Really hard to get your stuff. So it's like when you gain it, when you get it, you don't want to get rid of it because you know you work so hard to get it. So you want to keep it. You want to hold it. I'm keeping this belt. That's what I'm doing, taking the belt off. You want to, well, let me make sure I can fit the belt first. What I'm saying, I'm keeping this belt. Hold it. Okay, perfect. You want to hold on to your stuff because you know you work so hard to get the little bit of scraps that you got. You know where you came from. You know you were homeless at one point. You know you lived in a shelter for a little bit of your life. You know what I mean? Like, so, because it was really, really rough. Coming back to Pittsburgh. My mom was in the military. All was well. Husband, you know, house, white picket fence. But then you come back and you're struggling a little bit. Yada, yada, yada. Thank God we've been delivered from that, you know, many years ago. But anyway, I just think that's why I hold on to things. And plus, I really, really like it. And I always feel like I can doctor it up. I can DIY it. I can bring it back to life. But this stuff got to go. Like, I don't even have any closet room, like space. Like, this is supposed to be a coat closet. This has turned into one of my closets. If I had guests or visitors over, they're not going to be putting their coat anywhere in here because there's nowhere for it to go. Even up there, there's clutter. There's clutter at the top of the closet. All of this is clutter. I caught myself organizing with these little... Yeah, so we're going to get that together. I'm going to speed up the video so you guys can see me tossing stuff out, maybe trying stuff on, but we're gonna get this together. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. To go to this. This is definitely a keep. I love this. I was so salty. You see these little... Oh, I was so salty when I accidentally lost my little belt that went up here because... Oh, excuse me. I would wear the jacket open and it just fell right on out. By members only, if you know, you know. I love this. I will never get rid of this. This was a gift actually too anyway, but this, I love this because I got this on a super duper stupid sale. This was like $200 or something. And I got it from Macy's right before Macy's downtown closed for like $30 or something. But when I tell y'all, I can't even fit in this month. But I still bought it anyway. I knew I had no business. This is an extra small. Extra small. Let's see. Maybe my arm shrunk. Like, I definitely can't put nothing under it if I do wear it. Oh, you see this? Oh, yeah, I got to let this go.
Let it go. Let it go. It's so cute. So, it's like a leather. I don't know if you guys can see that down here. And then it's all like leather right here. Leather. I don't know if it's 100% leather. The soft material. Whatever it is. I don't think it's suede, though. It'll still work. It's probably clean, though. Also, that's another thing. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm getting rid of this. Let me put it for a while. And then I'll put the bunch of cigarette. I don't know what I'm doing. Look at this. Look at this. It's so tight. Oh, this jacket is so pretty. It has a little leather. Love this jacket. I got this from R&B. Again, I don't even think we have those anymore. 100% leather, linen, polyester. That's what it looks like. I'll never get rid of this jacket. It's kind of like cropped. I love it. The sleeves are okay. As long as this. Oh, okay. I'm not getting rid of it. I'm not getting rid of it. I love it. This is 100% leather while being a suede. I love this. I got this because it was a cowboy boots back in the day. I mean, this jacket is older than my side. I love it. I'm going to get rid of this though. It's not the first issue. It's a really nice jacket. I'm going to get rid of it. This is a little plastic. 100% leather. Like, keeping this. I got this at first store when I was living in Georgia. And yeah, so I'm keeping that. I need this. I'm gonna be forcing myself to wear this. Here's the crop sleeve. I'm gonna wear this. This is the belt. I have to like put something else here. Every time. I don't need that. Okay, we're done. We're coming off completely. Okay, you can take the fire part off. I thought it was a cute little bomber jacket, you know? But y'all didn't want it. So I kept it. And I'm still keeping it. Because it's comfortable. And it's nice. Whatever. See, this is like crap. I got myself. Yeah, I'm not gonna wear it. I'm definitely keeping this. It's just a blue blazer. This, I gotta keep it. But like, let me show you guys. Oh, hold on. Arms are tight. Yeah, it's just literally sleeves, arms. But it's so cute. I'm keeping it. I think I might wear it only once. But it's different. Like maybe wear it like a bustier or something. Which I don't know. And you should usually get rid of it, but nope. I'm keeping it because it's different. This. I had this for a hot minute as well. It's cute. I like it. I'm keeping it. It's different. It's cropped. I don't know if you guys can tell that. It comes up here. Okay. Hey guys, I'm here. I'm the sea queen. Why not? I mean, I'm never wear it. So I'll probably get rid of it. I'm not get rid of it. I'm wear it. Crop. It's like a little drop situation. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I don't know. I'll keep it. I think I've made enough. I think I made my own keys and stuff. Keep. Oh, what's this? I love this little jacket. Black, faux leather arms, and then white. Yeah, I'm definitely keeping this. It's cute. I just had this one the other day. Blazers with my sons, and I kept it for myself. He actually wore this, though. He was, like, that was when he was smaller. I can't fit this. I'm giving this away. I like to wear stuff like this for work. I really can't fit it. I took this from my mom. It's so big. No, oh, no shade. Like, it was obviously too big for her, so she gave it to me. I'm like, I really need this. I like it. It's comfy. I need another pockets. I guess I'll keep it. This is very loud. Loud. I'll keep it. Obviously, I'm keeping this. I am an IUD, I'm 9. I can't fit this anymore. I got this from when Fab Below first was open, like years ago in Harrisburg. I got this from there, Fab Below. They were like, I'm like, I don't want to wear clothes and stuff. I'm always going to clothes and stuff. Especially if I can't fit that. So, give that away. I fit that. My old, when I was actually a student, Indiana University hoodie. It's already, I'm keeping it. You can wear this. Oh, I just tried this one out of the day, and baby girl cannot fit it. She is tight. This gotta go. She wants to keep my first. Maybe I'm wearing the crop. No, I'm trying. She gotta go. I'll keep that out, though. But so, you see, it comes way up here. Yeah, she gotta go. I can't fit her. And this is. Oh, I got this. And we went to Toronto. Little poncho. Can't go wrong. Keep it that. Keep it that. My son's old hoodie that he can't fit, so that's trash. Here's another situation. I love this one first. I just like how it. Oh, okay. Oh, alright. I'm keeping this. I'm wearing this in the shirt. How tight it is. Oh, chill. Alright. Can I snap it? Oh, yeah, I can still snap it. I'm keeping this. Oh, it barely fit, but I'm keeping it anyway. That. My son don't even like stuff like that. I'll probably get that one. My faux shrub. It's cropped. It just has one little hook right here. I'm keeping that. Dang, I don't think I got anything. I got this. Or my mom, yeah, my mom got this for my son. I just like this one. The infamous Fopper, vest that my son wore in his pictures. I have to. Is this picture? Yeah, you can see it up there. Well, this right. Drink, right there. But he didn't even want to wear it then. He still has the tags on it. But I might keep it for myself. Let's see. Look at this. Oh, that's not good. I'm not wearing this anywhere. I'm not wearing it. Anyway. another bomber jacket I got from my son that he refused to wear. He might wear it maybe once. I'm gonna get rid of this one. It's really cute. This one ain't really cute like that, like the green one. I like the green one. Yeah, this is cool. I got the green one. I don't know, I'm like, this one looks like this. I'm not getting one. I'll just figure out another hat for summer.
He did, however, open this. I don't know if you guys are familiar with what a kendama or whatever they're called is. This is the kendama or kendama. I don't know. But this is what it is. And let me show you. I don't like this because this is solid and heavy and it hurts. But he was like doing tricks and all type of stuff. So you swing it, right? See, I don't like it. It's hitting my fingers and stuff. Yeah, no. How is this fun? How? But anyway, oh wait, I'm doing it wrong. No, I'm not doing it. Okay, so you could do it that way, but then you could also go like this. Okay, anyway. It has these little cup type things on the side and then down here. He does all of it. But the trick is to make it in there, make it in there, make it in there, and if you're really a professional, make it in here. He be, child, good day, sir. When I first tried it, when he even said he wanted it, I said, what is that? I had to Google it because I didn't even know what it was. When he said he wanted it, I said, okay, child, do your thing, sir. And he let me try it, and the minute I hit my hand, I was over it. I'm good. But anyway, this is where I'm going to love you and leave you guys. There's no sense to keep, you don't have to see me hanging this stuff back up on here. I'm tired. Oh goodness, I think I need a break. Give me a thumbs up. Comment down below, share with your friends, your family, those you know, those you do not know, and be sure to subscribe on your way out. And until next time, bye.
But thank you again so much for watching. Please make sure that you like, you comment, most definitely subscribe, and share.